How's everybody doing? Welcome to GoTory.com. I know I've been away for a little long time, but we've been in the process of a tough, long stretch of games right before the playoffs, and now we are in the playoffs. The Polish League 2011 playoffs have arrived, and the first round matchup was against PBG Basket Poznań. And it was a great first-round matchup for both teams. In the regular season, we had two games against them, and both games went into overtime. The first game played one overtime, and we ended up with the victory 73-72. And the next game we played against Poznań was two double overtime, and it was 84-76. We came up with the victory. Coming into this playoff, we knew in the quarterfinals this was going to be a tough team. We did receive this number 2 seed and Poznań number 7, but all those records and seeds go out the window. Best thing that we had was home court advantage, and we took advantage of that the first two games of the series, and we went up 2-0. We headed on to Poznań, and they came right back with two huge wins for themselves. We find ourselves knotted up 2-2 with the deciding game, the fifth game back home in Skorzelec, and we got the win in convincing fashion, 87-70, to advance on to the semifinals of the playoffs. And we'll be meeting up with Trefl Sopot in the semifinals. All right, just a little recap on what's going on over here in the playoffs. The first round, which is the quarterfinals, is the best of five games. So first team to win three games. Then you go on and advance to the semifinals. We got the third game. We're in the semifinals. The teams that wrapped up in the semifinals now are PGE Torov, which is our team. Of course, you know that. And Trefl Sopot go against each other. Then on the other side of the bracket, the number one seed of Prokom, Asseco Prokom, plays against Charlie Sloops in the 1-4 matchup. Both series right now are knotted up at one apiece going into the ways, and we go into Sopot. We play Monday, Wednesday, the two huge games, and they also, Charney plays at home, play at home Sunday and Tuesday. And they're on a different schedule than us, just one game difference apiece. So every game is televised on TVP Sport. And it's just been a great ride. I wanted to let everybody know I'm checking in with you on my first video log of the playoffs and what is going on over here in Poland. Things are well. The team is doing well. The playoffs are very exciting, very intense, a lot of emotions. And this is just what it's about. Basketball is just a great sport. It's the best way to think about it is that all the blood, sweat, and tears, everything you work for in the regular season, definitely comes to fruition when you come into the playoffs. All your teamwork, all the team hard work, the dedication, the sessions, the hour sessions in the weight room, the film, all the adjustments, everything comes down to these games. And now semifinals or final four, first game, first team to win four games goes on to the final. So that's the goal. And they have another thing over here in Poland is where you play for the third place, the bronze medal. So the two teams that do lose, that don't reach the finals, play still a best of seven game series to get that bronze medal. And you're playing for something over here because you're playing to get a bid into the Euroleague, which Prokom has. The second place teams usually get a Euro Cup bid, and then third place team, the bronze team, gets a Euro Challenge bid. So we're all the teams right now, the final four teams, on a mission to win the Polish League and get a bid into the European League, European Cup, or European Challenge, which is a great honor and great privilege to have. So right now, we're gearing up for that. I want to check in with all my GoTory.com followers. Thank you for all the loyalty, all your support. I want to say to the Toro fans, thank you for everything. Thank you for cheering. Thank you for all the major support. The electricity in the arena is there. And just keep it coming. All right? Thank you. Bye-bye.